Keanu Reeves is co-producing a documentary on Benny the Jet Urquidez, simply titled The Jet, alongside Fisher Stevens and directed by Jennifer Texaria. For those of you who don't know, Benny the Jet was a very successful professional kickboxer who only ever lost one of his 67 fights, and when he hung up his gloves, boots, he then transitioned into a career as a martial arts choreographer and actor, as well as teaching people like John Cusack and David Lee Roth, weirdly, how to defend themselves. All of this has led Keanu Reeves and co into working on The Jet, which is to be released in 2025. And as the director explained, Benny's fighting career was born out of his struggles with identity, poverty and race, but he didn't let those things define him. The result is a story about how struggle and sacrifice devolved into one about love, spirituality and deeper meaning. While Keanu Reeves added, Benny is a true mentor and has had such a profound yet underappreciated impact on both cinema and the martial arts. I'm very excited to help share his story with the world. As for us, we're really looking forward to The Jet. His final fight with Jackie Chan in Wheels on Meals is, as far as we're concerned, kung fu perfection, and was, along with that entire movie, the main reason we started our lifelong love affair with martial arts cinema. But what do you think? Are there any Benny the Jet fans among you? What do you think about this upcoming documentary? Sound off in the comment section and let us know.